Nice, wonderful round of applause here, and let me introduce John Whitford and the Métis dancers from Kikino. Let's give them a nice round of applause, everybody. Welcome them here to Bonneville. Come on, make some noise there. And here's the leader of the group, John Whitford from Kikino. John?
Good evening, everybody. First of all, I'd like to thank the organizing committee for the wonderful meal and for all the wonderful music and the fabulous entertainment we had here this afternoon. My name is John Whitford. I hail from the Kikino Métis Settlement. I was one of the original members of the Kikino Northern Lights Dance Group, and now I have turned my attention to training the youth of our settlement. One of the wonderful things about living in Kikino is we do have a lot of talented kids, and we do have a lot of talented people who do a lot of work with these youth. I'm not the only one who helps. I have a wonderful group of ladies who follow us around, making sure wardrobe and all that's taken care of, and as well just helping me with the kids. Today we have 18 here. Normally our group consists of about 24 to 26 kids. There was some who couldn't make it due to holiday obligations. So the first dance we're going to do for you is called the Drop Sobrandi.
You know how to